Good afternoon, folks, and it's Calderwood's Grand Tour of Scotland, the Hidden Treasures. Today we're at the Alloa Tower. Enjoy. So here we are on the ramparts of Alloa Tower, and I'm looking across now at Clackmannan Tower. You can see all the way over to the River Forth, just here.
Let's have a little look in through the window. Yeah. Down, down, deeper and down. Oh yeah. Down, down, deeper and down. Right and up and down. Through the streets of Belfast town. All the children laugh and shout. It must be Mickey's roundabout.
Better not go upside down.
This old oak ceiling is a 90% original. Fabulous. Warrior poet. Do you want to make a wish in this well?
No.
Let
help
me out!
I'm in the well!
Let me out! Help! Help! It's Leslie, the Laird of Clackmannanshire! Help!
Yes, it's a fine keep with walls so thick you could lay two guys end to end and concrete them in. Fabulous. So there you go, guys. That's another little treasure on Calderwood's Grand Tour of Scotland, the Hidden Treasures. It is actually the old tower at Alloa. I hope you enjoyed this, and hope to show you some more soon. Gonna go before the rain comes. By the way, that's a doorway. The second doorway up is actually where Chris Montagna used to live. Everybody else needed ladders.